हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, कैसे हैं आप सब लोग। उम्मीद करता हूँ आप सब लोग स्वस्थ होंगे और अच्छे से पढ़ाई भी कर रहे होंगे। तो मैं आप लोगों को क्लास फोर्थ के कंप्यूटर का लेसन टू, जिसका नाम है मोर अबाउट विंडो, यानी कि विंडो के बारे में बताया गया है इस लेसन में। जो आप कंप्यूटर स्टार्ट करते हैं तो जो सबसे पहली स्क्रीन आपके सामने खुल के आती है उसे ही हम लोग विंडो बोलते हैं। तो आप अगर आपके पास किताब हो तो आप किताब खोल लीजिए और हम उसको पढ़ा रहे हैं, आप लोग उस पर ध्यान दीजिए। लिखा है मोर अबाउट विंडो, लेसन टू है ये, फर्स्ट पैराग्राफ। एवर कंप्यूटर नीड्स एन ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम विच लेट्स यू लिटरली ऑपरेट योर कंप्यूटर। देयर आर ए फ्यू अराउंड एंड माइक्रोसॉफ्ट विंडो इज जस्ट वन ऑफ देम। देयर आर सेवरल वर्जन ऑफ माइक्रोसॉफ्ट विंडो इन एक्सटेंस। यू मे हैव हियर्ड ऑफ विंडो एक्सपी, विंडो विस्टा एंड विंडो 7। डेस्कटॉप, द डेस्कटॉप इज मेन विंडो, 7 स्क्रीन, सी इमेज बिलो। इट इज़ द वर्क एरिया, देयर डायलॉग्स बॉक्सेस, विंडो आइकन्स एंड मीन्यूज अपीयर लाइक एन ऑफिस डेस्क। द विंडो 7 डेस्कटॉप कंटेंस आइटम यू कैन यूज टू डू योर जॉब। फॉर इंस्टेंस, फ्रॉम योर डेस्कटॉप यू कैन परफॉर्म फाइल मैनेजमेंट टास्क एंड रन सॉफ्टवेयर एप्लीकेशंस। You can also customize the appearance of the desktop to suit your preference. The star button. The start button is located at the bottom of the screen on the left-hand side of the taskbar that gives you access to most things available on your computer. Second page is gone. When you click on the start button, you will see a menu. Clicking on any items will run the applications. Start menu. The start menu is divided into two columns, left and right. It allows you to open, start a program, open a document, change a window setting, find a file, display support information and so on. The top right side of the start menu indicates who is currently using the computers. The button of the start menu contains an intent search box which allows you to search the start menu to find programs and other window items such as internet, favorites, history, files, contacts, email, message and so on. Personalized desktop wallpaper and desktop backgrounds ke bare mein yahan bataya gaya hai. Likha hai, the background image of the desktop is called the wallpaper. We can easily change the exciting wallpapers. Step to change wallpaper are: click on start button, click on control panel. The control panel window appears in personalization category. Click on change desktop background option in the list. The desktop background window appears. Click the picture of color you want for background. Click on save change button. Screen saver. When your computer is not in use for some time, an animated image appears on the monitor. This is called the screen saver. Screen saver can help protect your monitor from wear by showing a constantly changing display. When your computer is not being used, the selected screen saver will start running when your computer is inactive for the period of time that you have put it is the wait time option. Setting time and date. Every computer has an inbuilt calendar and clock. It keeps on working even if the computer is switched off. Step 2. Change the date and time. At the right of the taskbar, left click on the clock, a date and time. Window opens up, click on change date and time settings. Click on the change date and time button to change the date. Under the date section, सेलेक्ट अ मंथ एंड डे फॉर योर करेंट डेट। यहाँ डेट और टाइम चेंज करने के लिए बताया गया, जैसा कि आप मोबाइल फ़ोन में भी चेंज करते होंगे उसी तरह से कंप्यूटर्स में कीबोर्ड की बटन के द्वारा कैसे कैसे माउस के माध्यम से टाइम और डेट को चेंज किया जाता है वो बताया गया है। लिखा है व्हाट इज़ विंडो, जिसके बाद जिसको हमारा लेसन का नाम है मोर अबाउट विंडो। तो विंडो के बारे में हमें यहाँ से बताना स्टार्ट किया गया। लिखा है ए विंडो इज ए बॉक्स्ड एरिया इन विच यू व्यू प्रोग्राम्स, फाइल्स, फोल्डर्स, ड्राइव्स, आइकन्स रिप्रेजेंटिंग प्रोग्राम्स, फाइल्स और फोल्डर एंड अदर एलिमेंट्स। अ विंडो इज सिट ऑन द डेस्कटॉप मच द सेम एज अ बुक माइट्स sit on your desk. All windows have similar features. This makes it easier for the user to use, even when they are on files with applications. Title bar. Display the name of the documents and program. Minimize, maximize, and close button. These buttons hide the window, enlarge it to fill the whole screen, and close it respectively. Menu bar. It contains items that you can click to make choice in a program. Scroll bar lets you scroll the contents of the window to see information that is currently out of views, borders, and corners. You can drag these with your mouse pointer to change the size of the window. Other windows might have additional buttons, boxes, and bars, but they are usually have the basic part of two. Moving a window. Required to move a window, points to its title bar with the mouse pointer, then drag the window to the location that you want. Next page is ka. To make a window, fill the entire screen, click its maximize button or double click the window ties title bar to return a maximize window to its former size. Click its restore button that appears in place of the maximize button or double click the window's title bar. The resized a window make it smaller or bigger. Point to any the window borders or corners. When the mouse pointer changes to a two-headed arrow, see given picture, drag the border of corner to shrink the enlarge the window. A window that is maximized cannot be resized. You must restore it is previous size first. Hiding a window. Hiding a window is called a minimized. It if you want to get a window out of the way temporarily without closing it, minimize the minimized window, click its minimize button. The window disappears from the desktop and is visible only as a button on the taskbar. The long horizontal bar at the button of your screen to make a minimized window appear again on the desktop, click its taskbar button. The window appears exactly it is did before your minimized did. Closing a window. Because remove it from the desktop and taskbar if you are done with a program for documents and don't need it to return to it right away. Close it is to close a window, click its close button. The ESO series. Window includes a wide array of simple programs that makes to easier finish your day. Today tasks below your fill find information on these. To access them, click on Start All Programs, ESO Series, and then the appropriate icon. Calculator. The calculator applet is exactly what your institution is telling you. You can click each of the buttons to enter a number and perform maths functions. The buttons that may not be intuitive are star for multiplication and for division. Take a few minutes to use the calculator to perform some quick calculations if it contains both the simple and scientific calculator. Notepad. Notepad is a basic text editing program that you can use to create documents. Open Notepad by clicking the start button in the search box. Type Notepad and then in the list of results click Notepad. Paint. Paint is a drawing tool that can be used for simple drawings and basic image editing. Paint has been included in every version of Microsoft Windows. Open Paint by clicking the start button in the search box. Type Paint and then in the list of result click Paint. WordPad. Window includes a small words processing applet called WordPad. It allows you to create and edit a small documents such as a memo or easy. Let's open WordPad and save a documents. Click the start button. To open the start menu, click the menu items, all programs, then ESO series, then WordPad. लिखा है इसमें कि हम पेंटिंग कैसे करते हैं, कैसे कैसे इसको स्टार्ट किया जाता है, ये सारी बातें इसमें बताई गई हैं। तो अगर आपके पास किताब होगी तो आप इसको रीडिंग कर लीजिएगा और हम इसका क्वेश्चन आंसर आपको पीडीएफ के रूप में प्रोवाइड करा देंगे। वीडियो के बाद आपको पीडीएफ मिल जाएगा। धन्यवाद।